Hi guys, I'm Melanie Behringer. I'm nominated for the BBC Award 2017. And I would be very happy if you vote for me, because the year 2016 was very great.
That was a crazy beautiful tournament, a very successful tournament.
Das beste Turnier überhaupt. Ja, es war natürlich.
Our goal was to win a medal, and at the end we even got gold. That of course was an amazingly beautiful feeling.
Ja, natürlich ein wahnsinnig schönes Gefühl. Ich stand noch nie.
I have never before made it to the finals at the Olympics. And that alone was an enormous success for me. And because of that, I knew then that I would stop after the Olympics. I used to play football with my brothers. It was the first game with the boys that I was allowed to play. And I was about 8-9 years old. I have a twin brother and we joined the same club together. I had to play with the boys because there was no girls team. I think it is important that you train and play with boys, because then you have to physically push through. You learn how to defend yourself. I had never been nominated for the Football Award, and that year in Zurich I was amongst the best three with Carly Lloyd and Marta. That was a very special moment for me, which I will never forget.
I'm very happy and proud that I'm nominated for the award. We will see how it works. I'm so happy and I never believed that I'm nominated, and looking forward.